Hello friends, welcome to the TechLizen channel. So friends, today I will talk about Netgear world's first Wi-Fi 7 router, the Nighthawk RS700S. So friends, Netgear has expanded its Nighthawk router range with the release of its first ever Wi-Fi 7 base model, and friends, it offers exceptional speed with a maximum wireless bandwidth of 18.7 Gbps, which is more than twice as fast as its predecessors. And friends, the new router leverages Wi-Fi 7 technology to offer reduced latency, increased capacity, and better load distribution. And friends, it is designed with an upright configuration that optimizes the signal from antennas, making it possible to connect up to 200 devices seamlessly within a range of 325 square meters. And the tri-band setup provides bandwidth of up to 1.4 Gbps over 2.4 GHz, and followed by 5.8 Gbps over 5 GHz, and up to 11.5 Gbps over 6 GHz. And the device also features 2 GBE ports for internet and LAN, 4 GBE ports, and a single USB 3.0 Type A connectors. Okay. And friend, if I talk about the pricing, it is priced at around $700 USD. And friend, you can enjoy next generation speed, reduced latency, and increased capacity to support data intensive activities such as 4K and 8K video streaming, online gaming, and video conferencing. And friend, the router boasts 320Hz high capacity channels, multi-leaf operation, 100 times better low latency, and ability to connect up to 200 devices. So friend, if you like my video, please do like, share, and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.